concert of the year. Before we begin, just take a moment, make sure that all devices are turned on silent and that all flash is turned off. It can be really distracting for flash photographs to be taken while our students are on stage. Our first piece for tonight is Subterranean by Kathryn Griesinger. This is a piece that takes us underground and has put an emphasis on the lower sounds of our instruments. The composer writes, "Designed to reinforce reading and playing on each instrument's lower strings, this mysterious sounding melody depicts the creepy, crawling things lurking in the depths." Please enjoy Subterranean. Our next piece is titled Legend of Dark Mountain by Sue Newbold. And Newbold describes this piece as portraying images of adventure, intrigue, and strategy, along with dangerous climbs and mythical beasts. After this piece, I will step aside while the students are standing, and you are welcome to take pictures, approach the stage, get all of your memories made, and then students will be released to meet you in the lobby area after they have packed up. So thank you again for being here tonight, and we leave you with Legend of Dark Mountain.